Roberto. My guy.
You got a switch to me, my guy.
I blame Anthony, actually. He didn't just have a struggle for
sure.
So then the first person to go with it actually played it. He is dead. Yeah. Loser's bracket is crazy, bro.
Don't say that about Yob, okay?
Yob the goat, Yob.
Yeah. Come on.
Yob has a trophy. Do you have a trophy? Do you have a trophy, Jonathan? I disagree. He beat.
That actually cost him something.
He outplaced Emmanuel at this tournament. Huh? Everything is for Smash Bros. Let's go, Rob.
I do love this Rob. Big Rob fan of TSS. You saw me, I played. I was just like, oh, stream, I don't want to embarrass myself.
You got 0 to death in like 10 seconds. I think back air, honestly. I think you got back aired at like 80.
The back air agenda.
I'll play back the stream. Michael, what's the instant replay button on the stream? Wait, actually?
That'd be so hype.
That actually. Oh, really? He's dead. That's crazy, actually.
Let's do it then.
Right now. Live editing.
Yeah, how to instant replay.
Go fuck with OBS.
Huh?
Oh, you're
okay. No. No, I'm not.
My guy,
I'm not that
my
much
guy,
of a
you updated
one,
it wrong.
Did I? Oh, I did. Dude, it's because they're fucking the wrong.
That's it. Mark DM. It's all his fault.
I blame Mark DeMarcus.
I blame Marcus.
Marcus DeMarcus. I blame them for being the wrong controllers. I'm being the wrong controllers, and they're definitely being player one.
Three, two, one, go!
Joker. Yo, people tell me I was going to Joker. Certified.
I can see it, to be fair.
Yeah. I will. Exactly like him.
I'm not taking any lies from that statement whatsoever.
None. People have been saying that.
Yeah. I mean, at this point, it's just common knowledge, you know? It's like.
Yeah, I can ask, like, at least one more person. Maybe.
Yeah. How he looks like Joker.
See, Micah agrees that I look
okay,
like.
Yeah, it's
and
compared.
Michael, do you agree that I look just like Joker from Persona 5? I do,
yeah.
Everyone knows. 9 out of 10 dentists recommend that I look like Joker from Persona 5.
No, one dentist is just a bot.
He's a bot. He thinks he looks like Joker from Persona 5, and he's wrong.
Yeah, he's jealous.
He's jealous.
He just says he doesn't look like Joker.
He's jealous because I look way more like Joker from Persona 5 than he does.
What's up?
Who was?
Someone in the Discord said something funny about
Goofy Aussie.
My final message.
Goodbye. Oh yeah.
It's kind of funny.
Alright, bro. I was wondering who it was, but then I realized it was Nico Fubbin.
He's gonna change the world. He wanted everyone to know.
We just got it. Yeah. You know, like the song "Let Her Go" by Passenger.
Yeah,
it's about him. I only knew I loved him. Baritone sax. Once he was gone. Now there's a gaping hole in my heart.
Gaping hole in all of us.
That tickled Jackson. A gaping hole in my heart. You can buy a baritone sax.
Only he could fill that void.
Only he could fill my hole.
How will you cover?
Oh shit, he is dead. Yo. Impressive. And you only miss the sun when it starts to snow. When you let her go.
Let her go.
Yo, Michael just said, oh well. That's crazy.
Isn't there like a Minecraft parody of everything? Thank you, God.
I wouldn't know you're a creeper when you blow.
3, 2, 1, go!
Dude, that's so sad. I'm gonna start.
That is
right
sad.
Now. Yob is for those listening on the screen right now. Yob is describing a song, a Minecraft parody of "Let Her Go" by Passenger, which is dead.
The empty bed is actually for Barrett's back.
It is for Barrett's back. I miss him.
I miss him already. What do we do?
It's a small bed. You're not gonna save for Squad Strike? You're not gonna save for Squad Strike?
He has stuff to do, man. Important things.
Oh,
true. That is
wait, that actually does sound vaguely familiar.
That is tragic.
That is tragic. Aw, man.
I'm not singing with you, guys. I'm sorry.
What?
It's not. It's.
Oh. I feel like I think I recognize that.
That's so sad.
I'm gonna cry.
To what song?
Oh, shock kills your body. Oh no, it's you again. How can I forget those eyes?
It's not because I don't want to sing it, it's because I don't know the lyrics, you know? I'm sorry. I know, I'm just a civilian. I already beat the game allegations earlier in the month. So yeah. Mike could call me a civilian, he's just like, he's just a regular dude. He's like,
guy.
Thank you. Like, guy.
Maradona streets.
Damn the streets.
He belongs to the streets.
Actually. Money match me.
Still waiting on Anthony to send me a bridge and take the money match from Joel.
True.
He used to go on the Triton Smash Hub. Baritone Sax fills our holes. Winter place flash.
Please. doing it in the correct order. If there is the correct order.
No, you can do it. No, because like, because he loses with character. So, like,
that's true.
He's just doing it.
He's just having fun with it. We're back here.
He's just being silly.
Silly.
Whoa.
We do get silly here at CSS, don't we?
We are known for getting silly.
The silliest.
Stop the battle! 6'5". Mm-hmm. Birds and giants.
No! Does he know those Zero to Death? That'd be so cool. Something tells me, you know.
Maybe that's why. Joel can now get grabbed. Where have I seen that before? I thought he was just gonna normal get a back throw.
It's okay, he gets to Zero to Death here, and you know, our we save 30 minutes of our lives.
Oh, dude, that was a grab.
He says, I don't need it. He says, what Zero to Death?
No, Cotton, I think he's just trying to go in and win this game. And it seems to be a fairly effective strategy. Let's see how it plays out for him.
Are you a person? After this,
all weaklings, the lottery.